Happy holidays, Braves!
It's your girl, Denise.
And Tuca.
What is all this trash?
What are you doing? Aren't you an ASB?
You're right. It's our mission to keep our school classy, not trashy.
School pollution is not a joking matter.
Pollution impacts 99% of our school environment, so please pick up your trash.
Now to the news. If you guys didn't know, Day of the Dead was October 31st through November 2nd.
Here's a segment covering everything you should know.
Día de los Muertos is about celebrating life more than death, a day to remember our loved ones and how they lived. The reason why we give offerings are not to worship, but instead to show them that they haven't been forgotten. Some of the offerings may include bread, wine, atole, and fruit.
You know what I love about our school?
What do you love about our school?
Culture.
You want to elaborate on that?
What I meant is our school has Multicultural Week.
Roll the clip.
Dang, we're so diverse. I mean, look at your anchors, ECV.
What about your anchors, ECV?
You know, we are... never mind. Here's the weather report with Viri.
Happy holidays, ECV. And my, isn't it magical? The Christmas spirit is in the air. The snow falling all around. It's the most wonderful... Okay, you know what? Let's keep it real. Cut! Drink. Thank you. For the next upcoming weeks, you can expect your stress soaring through the roof as finals arrive, and you can expect the same old 80-degree weather. Merry Christmas, or whatever. Bah humbug.
Dang, I miss homecoming. What am I going to do? This is going to be the biggest regret of my life.
I got you. I got tickets to the winter formal for $8 and swag for you, girl.
Oh, this is perfect. But I don't have a dress.
Chill. I got you.
This dress is perfect. But I don't have a date to the dance.
Hey, my service is not free.
Fine. You're going to dance with me. But without that trench coat, it makes you look creepy.
That's SoCal for you. Weather stays the same no matter what season we're in.
Speaking of dance.
What? Nobody said dance.
Oh, okay. So winter formal is next February.
And here are the ticket sales.
Here's our holiday segment.
Did you guys hear? My kid's on the news.
Wow, I didn't. I must have missed the broadcast. Well, my kid's making a documentary.
Well, my kid has already made 2 logos for a class.
Well, my kid is the best editor of the...
Well, my kid made it on the football team.
Your kid's into sports? I thought she was into art.
Hey, my kid is ranked 10 out of her entire class.
Whoa. Hold up, guys.
At least my kid doesn't waste all his time with his girlfriend. Maybe if he didn't spend so much time on nonsense, he'd be number 1 in his class and make something of himself.
How dare you? That's my kid. Who do you think you are?
I've had enough of this. I will not take this slander anymore.
Ooh, slander. Big word.
Wait. Enough. Holidays. Are adults supposed to be more mature than children?
How dare you? Why are you here? Aren't you supposed to be at the kids' table?
Are you sure this isn't the kids' table?
I've got to find a Nintendo Switch for my son, Throckmorton.
I hate you, Dad. I wanted a PS4.
I found it. The last Switch.
Get out of my way. I gotta save Christmas for my family. Jesus won't want it this way.
Locals, can't y'all wait until Cyber Monday?
Give me that Switch, it's mine!
No! Jesus wants it to be mine!
Hey! What would Jesus do?
Funny you should ask. None of you deserve this Switch. None of you. This is not what Christmas is about. I'll be confiscating this.
My dad just installed some outlets. I'm trying to give me a Switch.
You
mean?
Which one? FAFSA? CSUF? UCF? Coming up?
Scholarships?
EOP?
Wait, those were due?
They're due today.
Oh gosh, those finals sure are going to be stressful.
Oh, sorry, I was just submitting my applications. And send.
Phew, glad you got those out of the way.
Thanks, friend. Now, good luck to you, Braves.
We wish you happy holidays and hope you have a great break.
Be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be brave.
Stay classy, ECB.